Sometimes Bob has a hard time deciding, and someone else has to decide for him. Even the simplest decisions. But there's one thing Bob has no trouble deciding. He's going to vote on the Clean Water Amendment on November 4th. Because he knows if he doesn't vote on the amendment, the government counts it as a no. At least this once, be like Bob. Make your own choice. Vote on the Clean Water Amendment.